Good morning, children. How are you all? I hope you all are fine and safe. Are you breakfast? Good. Children, in last class, we learned same addition. Today also we are going to learn addition. Are you getting good? No, no. Because children, learn most of them, it will get easy for you. That's why you have to practice most of children. Got it? Okay, so we start. 6 plus 7. 6 plus 7. So in this two number, 7 is a bigger number, 6 is a smaller number. Okay, 7 is a bigger number and 6 is a smaller number. So, bigger numbers we have to always keep in your way. Fingers or mind? Yes, in your mind. Bigger number in your mind, smaller number in your fingers. Shall we start? 7 in the mind and 6 in the fingers. After 7. Yes, 7 after. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. When we add 6 plus 7, we reach 13. 13 is the answer. In 13, here we have 1, 10 and 3 ones. 1, 10 and 3 ones makes 13. Okay. So, always bigger number you have to keep in your mind, smaller number in your fingers. Then we have to count after. Bigger number after 7, after 8. Like that, we have to count. Got it? Practice children. One proverb is there now. Practice makes man perfect. That's why you have to practice more sums children. More sums you get easy. Got it? Now next. 4 plus 9. In this two number, which is a bigger number? 4 or 9? Of course, 9 is a bigger number. 4 is a smaller number. So, bigger number 9. 9 in your mind. Mind is 9. So, in your finger, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 9 in the mind, 4 in the fingers. After 9. After 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. After 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Like this, you have to count. When we add 4 plus 9, we reach 13. Answer is 13. Okay. Next, 8 plus 8. Here we have a same number with equal number. Here is no bigger and no smaller. So, equal number we have. 1, 8, you can keep in your mind. 1, 8, you can keep in your mind. Another 1, 8 in your fingers. Okay. So, first 8. 8, keep in your mind. 8 in the mind and 8 in the fingers. See children, properly. So, this we have 5 here. Yeah? 3. So, total 8. So, 8 in the mind and 8 in the fingers. After 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. When we add 8 plus 8, we reach 16. Right? 16. 6 we have to write below the 8, then 1 we have to write here children. Because here we have a 1, 10 and 6 ones. This is a double digit number. So, this is single in one sum. See, both 8 in one space. That's why 6 we have to write in one space. Then we, after, before, 1 we have to write in 10 space. Okay. Then, next, 8 plus 9. 8 plus 9. It is two number. Which is a bigger number? Of course, 9 is a bigger number. 8 is a smaller number. So, bigger number we have to always keep in your mind. Smaller number in your fingers. So, you have to do now. Which number you have to keep in your mind? 9. See? 9 in the mind. Then, 8 in the fingers. 9 in the mind. 8 in the fingers. After 9. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. Once again, after 9, 9 in the mind, after 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. When we add 8 plus 9, we reach 17. We get 17. Right? 17. Here we have 1, 10 and 7 ones. 1, 10 and 7 ones makes 17. Next children. 9 plus 2. 9 plus 2. So, in this 2 number, 9 is a bigger number, 2 is a smaller number. So, bigger number you have to always keep in your mind, smaller number 3 you have to give me your finger. So 9 in the mind, 3 in your finger. After 9, 10, 11, 12. 9 after 10, 11, 12. When we add 9, 3 plus 9, we reach 12. Answer is 12. So write 12. 1, 10 and 2 once makes number 12. 1, 10 and 2 once makes number 12. Okay. Next. Here is the number 9 plus 5. So, in this 2 number, 9 is a bigger number, 5 is a smaller number. So, 9 keep in your mind, 5 in your fingers. 9 in the mind, 5 in the fingers. After 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. After 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. When we add 9 plus 5, we reach 14. Answer is 14. What we call also the sum? Total. Okay. 7 plus 9. We have seen that which is a bigger number, 7 or 9? Of course, 9 is a bigger number, 7 is a smaller number. Bigger number we have to keep in your mind, smaller number in your fingers. 9 in the mind, 7 in the fingers. After 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. When we add 7 plus 9, we reach 16. Here we have 1, 10 and 6 months. 1, 10 and 6 months means number 16. Like this, you have to do addition, children. Okay? Bigger number you keep in your mind, smaller number in your fingers, then count after bigger number. Then you get answer. Like this, you have to do. Now, today's homework, children. Homework. Here, page number 72. Homework. Page number 72. Addition facts. Addition facts. Exercise 4. Add. This one, children. 11 and 12. These two you have to do in homework. But in these two you have to do in homework. Page number 12. 11 and